Welcome to the Motorized Window Coverings How-To Series. In this video, I will demonstrate the necessary steps to reset and reprogram the upper and lower limit positions of your motorized horizontal blinds. Now let's get started. First, disconnect the power. And now remove the blinds from the brackets. Using a paperclip or other small device, press and hold the program button located on the top of the motor casing for about 12 seconds. The blind will jog 3 times. A jog is a brief up and down movement of the blind. The motor is now reset to factory mode and will not respond to any commands. The limit positions will need to be reset. Now let's reprogram the slap positions of the motorized horizontal blind. In this video, we'll be using a TELUS One handheld remote, but the same steps are followed when using any Somfy handheld remotes or wireless wall switches. Press and hold the up and down buttons at the same time to initiate programming. The blind slats will jog, then release the buttons. Press and hold the up button to tilt the slats up. Release the button once the slats reach the closed position you desire. Repeat steps as necessary to adjust as needed. Now let me show you how to set the up or closed position. Now that the blind is at the desired closed position, press and hold the My and Down buttons at the same time. Then release. The slats will tilt to the down position. Press the My button to stop the blind. Now let's set the down or closed position. Press and hold the My and Up buttons at the same time, then release. The slats will tilt to the previously set up closed position. Now with the correct upper and lower position set, we need to confirm them by pressing and holding the My button. The slats will jog, then release the button. Let's complete the programming process. Press and hold the programming button on the back of the remote. The blind slats will jog, which confirms that the programming is complete. Your motorized horizontal blind is now reset with new open and closed limit positions and can be operated as normal. Thank you for watching, and feel free to check out other videos in the Motorized Window Coverings How-To series.